गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल। गुड मॉर्निंग। यस गुड मॉर्निंग, वेरी वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग। हाउ आर यू ऑल? प्लीज मार्क योर अटेंडेंस।
गुड इवनिंग।
अयो गुड इवनिंग। नाउ गुड इवनिंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग।
Yes, good morning. Okay, okay, all of you. Yes, good morning. Yes, good morning. Mark your attendance, okay? Yes, mark your attendance. Hello. Mark your attendance, okay? Turn on your video and turn off your mic. All of you, look here. Okay, mark your attendance. Those who are joined now, please mark your attendance. Okay, let's start our class. Are you ready? Yes or no?
Yes.
Today, dear. Dear kids, today we got
yes
three new friends. Today we got three new friends.
Ay,
who you know? Amika, Alok, Kashinath P. Where is Kashinath P? Amika is here. Alok, where is Alok? Please raise your hand. Show me like that. Alok. Alok ne kandillallo. Where is Alok? Alok, turn on your video. One Alok. Amika is here. Amika, please raise your hand like that. Ah, okay. See?
Well,
All of you say welcome. Welcome friends.
Hi Amika.
Kashinath P. Where is Kashinath P? Kashinath. Kashinath, Alok, Amika, welcome all of you in our class. Okay, let's start our class. What did we learn in our previous class?
I absent.
You absent? Okay. All of you listen. Please, all of you, turn off your mic. Listen carefully. Today we can study our new semester book 2. Semester 2. All of you can put your test book. Semester 2. Look here, you can see here semester 2.
Can you see?
Yes. Already we learned small letter A to Z. We learned. We completed small letter A to Z. Let us start today. Today we can study capital letter. What is the meaning? Capital letter and small letter. Capital small letter means chiriya chiriya letters. Today capital letter, big letters. Small letters we learn. Today we can study capital letters. Let us revise. See, write the missing letters. You can do yourself. Write the missing letters homework. It's homework. Okay. Write your homework. Okay, it's homework. Okay, and next page you can take. Look at the textbook. A for aeroplane. A as in aeroplane, B as in ball, C as in cow. Look at the picture. D for doll, E for engine, F for C.
Fish.
G for house.
I for jacket.
K for
നിങ്ങളെല്ലാരും
കൂടെ ഇങ്ങനെ സൗണ്ട് ഉണ്ടാക്കിയാൽ എങ്ങനെയാ പഠിക്കുക? എം ഫോർ, ലുക്ക് അറ്റ് ദി പിക്ചർ. എം ഫോർ, ഹു വിൽ സേ എം ഫോർ? വാട്ട് ഈസ് ദിസ് എം ഫോർ?
എം ഫോർ മൗസ്.
മൗസ്. എൻ ഫോർ നെറ്റ്.
O for penguin.
Q for kilt.
R for rabbit.
S for sun. T for star.
U for umbrella.
B for waist. W for watermelon.
X for X-ray.
Y for yak.
Z for yak.
Zebra. Okay.
Zebra.
Very good. A for aeroplane, B for ball, C for cow, D for doll, E for engine, F for fish, G for grace. Anvita, now not eating time. Listen carefully. F for fish, G for grapes, H for house, I for igloo, J for jacket, K for kangaroo, L for lamb, M for mouse, N for net, O for orange, P for penguin, Q for quilt, R for rabbit, S for sun, T for tap, U for umbrella, V for vase, W for watermelon, X for x-ray, Y for yacht, Z for zebra. Z for zebra. And all of you listen here. Now it's already we learned. Already we next page, fun at home. That no need today. Today we can study. See, let's join the dots and color the picture. Page number 10, color it. Okay, not now. After the class, you can do coloring. Okay, it's homework. It's homework. Join the dots. Join the dots means you can see here small dots like this and like that. You can do join. Not now. After the class, you can do it. You can do coloring. Okay. Next. Next, today we can study capital letter A. All of you take out your page number 14. Page number 14. How to write capital letter A? Look at the screen. How to write capital letter A? Look at the screen. Slanting line. See, children? Already we learned standing line, sleeping line, standing line, sleeping line, and cow. Very good. Ayayo, please. Today we can study how to write capital letter A. How to write capital letter A? Look at the screen. First one slanting line, and opposite side another slanting line. Middle small sleeping line. Slanting line. Opposite side, another slanting line. In the middle, small sleeping line. Slanting line, opposite side, another. See, like that. All of you take out your slate and write and show me. Capital letter A. A for aeroplane. A for aeroplane. How to write A? Like this, and like this, and like this. Like this. Slanting line, opposite side, another slanting line in the middle. Sleeping line. Like that, right? Capital letter A. A for aeroplane. A for aeroplane. Amiga, Alog, look at the screen. Like this, first slanting line and opposite side another slanting line, like this. How to write A? It's very easy. Anusri, very good. Ashni, okay, Nihara, very good. Kashyap, Vaishnav, Anvi, very good, Anvi. Oh, very good. Dakshina, oh, very good. Is there anybody? Amika, very good, Amika. Okay, good. Very good. Lamia, very seriously. Iva, okay, Iva, Teres, Joby. Rishidev, very good, Mone. Ah, Rishidev, very good. Next. Mark your attendance, eh? Don't forget that. Aman, okay, Mone, okay, Kandu. Okay, good. Dakshit, M. Sandeep, very good. Please, okay, Lamia, please, all of you listen here. Those who are joined now, please mark your attendance. Jude, Alia, Aloge, turn on your video. Ara Redmi nu mobile de pere illallo Tanus ano mobile name only I can see
Kashinath
okay mark your attendance nu parna manasilayo attendance those who are joined now please mark your attendance. All of you mark your attendance. Okay. Capital letter A. How to write capital letter A? Look at the screen. I will show you once again. Like this and like this in the middle. First slanting line. Opposite side, another slanting line in the middle. See, like this. A. Sahale, okay, Mone, Sahal. Very good. Kandu. Lamia, Gyandeve.
Minda Dirkanam.
Who is? Krishna, A4.
A4, aeroplane.
Like this. First slanting line, opposite side, another slanting line, and like this. Okay. Aeroplane. A4.
Aeroplane.
Now we can study one rhyme. Teddy bear off to school. Page number 17. One rhyme is here. Teddy bear, turn around. Teddy bear, touch the ground.
Teacher!
Oh!
Teacher, buddy, let's go.
Eh?
Teacher, buddy, let's
go. No, I'm in school. Okay, close your test book and slate and pencil and fold your hands. Now I will show you one video. Teddy bear off to school. Now we can study one rhyme. Teddy bear, turn around. See page number 17. One rhyme is here. Teddy bear, turn around. Teddy bear, touch the ground. Teddy bear, polish your shoes. teddy bear go to school. Teddy bear turn around. Teddy bear touch the ground. Teddy bear polish your shoes. Teddy bear go to school. Now I will show you one video. Are you ready? Teddy bear turn around. Teddy bear touch the ground. Teddy bear polish your shoes. Teddy bear go to school. Did you enjoy? Did you enjoy?
Yeah.
Teddy bear turn around. Teddy bear touch the ground. Teddy bear polish your shoes. Teddy bear go to school. How to go? Very good. And next who will? Next who? Where is our Anvi?
Miss.
Endo. Amane. Aman in the mone will say.
Video
once again I will show you. See, look at the screen. Anvi is here. Anvi will show action. teddy bear turn around. Teddy bear turn around. Can't see action. Teddy bear touch the ground. Touch the ground. Teddy bear polish your shoes. Teddy bear go to school. Oh, very good. Okay, all of you stand up. All of you stand up. Stand up, all of you. Dakshita Mone, avada stand. Kasairil onnum keri veedanda. Okay, stand up, all of you. Clap your hands. Clap your hands. Very good. Okay, hands up. Hands up. Raise your hand. Hands up. Hands down.
Kai book. Hand. Kai.
Sit down.
Irike. Irike.
Sit down. Very good. Now once again I will show you a video. Okay. Jewel.
Go.
Jewel, show the action. Teddy bear. Teddy bear turn around. Teddy bear touch the ground. Touch the ground. Teddy bear, point your shoes. Teddy bear, go to school.
She's feeling shy to do it.
Once again, Jewel. Teddy bear, turn around. Teddy bear, touch the ground. Teddy bear, point your, polish your shoes. Teddy bear, go to school. Okay. Danvi. Okay. Today we learned capital letter A. Okay. Today we learned capital letter A. How to write A? It's homework. Okay. Write it A. Next class we can study B. Okay. And today it's also homework. Write the missing letters homework. Write the missing letters. Homework and color. Join the dots and color the picture also. It's also homework. Okay, do it neatly. It's time to wind up. Bye bye. See you. Yes, bye bye. See you.
Bye, teacher.
Okay.
Bye bye. Bye bye. See you. Good morning, Miss. Good morning, friends. Bye bye. Welcome all. Welcome all.